give his own opinion of the interview by Brad Armstrong and Tim Horner of the Lightning Express. You saw that yawn of his. Up against Dexter Westcott. Terry Taylor, quite an athlete and quite a wrestler, even though he really has changed his attitude, especially teaming up with Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. Westcott tried to reverse it, but Taylor would not let him. And you know, Brad Armstrong was right when he talked about UWF Tag Team Champions and what a formidable team Taylor and Gilbert would make. But he also mentioned some of the other guys in the UWF that would make a fine tag team combination, such as Black Bart and Big Bubba, Skandor Akbar's Devastation Incorporated. And speaking about great tag teams, you have the World Tag Team Champions, the Rock and Roll Express. Ricky and Robert, and obviously being chased, as you know, by the team of Tully Blanchard and Arn Anders, the two of the Four Horsemen. Right hand of the midsection, Westcott into the head, has Taylor reeling. He's got to stay on him, but Taylor raking in the eyes. Throws him right down the camera. Neck of Westcott. And a kick by Dexter. Goes right into the foot. A great move, and one that certainly could end a career right there. Beg your pardon. That's it. Terry Taylor. Once again, straps it on and then grinds the man right there. Just submission. The winner, Terry Taylor.